Punong-puno ang ating tambayan ngayong araw, mga ka-nation. Tignan nyo naman. Today, ang ating mga makakasama ay mga Pinoy cable subscribers. Kamusta naman kayong lahat? First of all, everybody doing okay?
Yes!
Everybody's good? Thank you! There you go. Let me ask you this. Happy ba kayo sa mga TV provider din nyo? I'm sure lahat naman kayo may TV cable provider. Happy ba kayo dyan? Nako, medyo hindi lahat. Medyo ganun, yung iba ganun. Gusto ko lang itanong, ito naman, ibang tanong to. Bakit hindi pa kasi kayo mag-switch to DirecTV? Ilang beses ko nung sinabi yan eh. Tita, ikaw, bakit hanggang ngayon hindi pa rin nagsiswitch?
It's too good to be true.
So sa tingin mo, yung mga deal is too good to be true. Well, hintay ka lang dyan.
Okay.
How about this nice couple over here na mga kaibigan ko, of course, Princess Ryan and her husband Anush. Bakit hanggang ngayon hindi pa rin kayo nagsiswitch?
I don't know.
Too busy.
Yeah, we're too busy.
Too busy with work. Well, okay. Tito, how about you? Bakit hanggang ngayon no switching?
Too much hassle.
Too much hassle naman. Ayaw ma-hassle ni Tito dito. Okay, teka. Guys, let's talk about this, okay? First of all, hindi ko tatanong sa inyo kung anong cable provider din nyo. But, kanina tita, medyo na mga ganun ka. So, ibig sabihin niyan, hindi ka masaya? Namamahal ka ba sa monthly bill mo?
Medyo mahal nga.
Medyo? Dito naman, ikaw, nakakapanood ka ba ng favorite Pinoy channels mo?
Yes, every day.
Every day, ha? Pero magkano naman kaya binabayaran mo every month? Maagaw muna sagutin yan. Nako, napapaganon siya. Tita, how about you? How many of your favorite English channels do you get to watch?
We have plenty, but I have to pay plenty also.
You have plenty plus plenty equals even more plenty.
That's correct.
Oh my gosh, okay. Diba mga ka-nation, napapanood nyo yung mga DirecTV ads kung saan yung iba't ibang Pinoy ay nakakausap ko, kung saan man ako mapadpad na city. At pag nalaman nila kung gaano kaganda yung DirecTV deal subscription compared to sa mga kung anong meron sila at yung regular cable bill nila, namamangha silang lahat. Well, what if DirecTV gave you an even better offer that you cannot possibly refuse? That's what I said. Hindi nyo matatanggihan. Ito talagang mapapadalawang isip kayo at ewan ko na lang kung matiis nyo pang hindi mag-switch. Well, I'm sure you've heard me say that with DirecTV, you get your three favorite Pinoy channels and over 125 English channels all for under $45 a month for 12 months. Siyempre, may mga additional fees pa yan. Correct? Nakita niyo yung mga ads na yan, di ba? Doon pa lang marami ng mga nagagalingan sa DirecTV deal. Well, today we're celebrating DirecTV's amazing offer. Get this. Switch today, you get Filipino and English programming for under $36 a month for 12 months. So from under 45 bucks, biglang naging under $36. Plus dumami pa mga English channels ninyo. That is over what? 70% in savings.
Wow. That's amazing.
Uulitin ko, okay? Dati sinabi ko, now with DirecTV, you get three Pinoy channels, over 125 English channels for under 45 bucks a month. Pag nag-switch kayo today, you can now get the same package, but this time with over 150 English channels, all for under $36 a month for 12 months.
Oh, wow.
So once again, from under $45, bumaba tayo sa under $36 a month, dumami pa ang mga English channels natin. Ako,
wow.
Mga parikoy, mga marikoy, that's over 75% in savings. Paano pa kayo tatanggi? This is DirecTV's biggest deal ever for a limited time. Plus, alam nyo ba na ang DirecTV offers the most numbers of Pinoy channels? Nako, na-excite ang mga ka-nation natin. Pati kayo, di ba?
Yeah.
There you go. If you want more Pinoy entertainment, only DirecTV has 11 Pinoy channels. And only DirecTV has ANC, or the ABS-CBN News Channel, and Cinema One Global, the number one cable channel in the Philippines kung saan lahat ng mga magagandang Tagalog movies mapapanood nyo dyan sa Cinema One Global. Ngayon, eto lang ang tanong ko sa inyong lahat. Sa lahat ng mga sinabi ko, will that make you switch? Everybody, will that make you switch?
Yeah.
How about you guys? That will make you switch?
For sure.
Nako, sa totoo lang mga ka-nation, you cannot get this much entertainment and savings from cable. So ano pang hinihintay nating lahat? Mag-switch na tayong lahat sa DirecTV. Call the number you see on your screen and switch today. Marami pang adobang parating, kaya habang nagsiswitch lahat ng mga kasama ko dito, at kayo mga Kanation, eto muna ang ilang patikim. Yay!